Have a great afternoon. Thank you, I'm going to leave you with this. Then we're doing two more. Tonight. Quite astute, isn't it? A grown man doing that. Yeah, what did you say? Oh, another thing I've got to mention, we don't do requests either. So because it throws him, he can't hack it anymore or do change the last minute change of things. But I do appreciate you all coming and wanting more. It's a job for us, isn't it? Because, you know, you go out, get your money, go home. That's it. And as a musician as well, I've spent most of my life going in pubs where there's a piano and people saying, hey, will you give us a tune? We won't give you any money, we'll get you pissed. Wait, that's no good, you can't live on drink, look. And if you're a plumber, you don't go in a pub, do you? And people say, oh, put a radiator in for us. Won't pay you. But so, you know, it's a job to me. And all these things that, you know, at work, you get people jumping up the cameras, shouting abuse at you. But do you get that when you go to work in an office? You know, somebody leaping up behind a desk and going, oh, that picture. And then, so, you know, you on the typewriter or something, if you've got a computer, if you're modern, something comes up and goes, get off! You know, you don't get it, do you? We do all the time. Mainly because we're crap.
There's no idea, Billy, no idea at all. That's why I'm like I am, I suppose, and one believes like he is.
Conclusions, not supposed to come.
This is a song came about because it was written for my mate Jeff Potter. You might not have heard of Jeff Potter, but he was the first person in my class at the Grange in Aylesbury to pass their driving test. And when Jeff Potter passed his driving test, he bought a Volkswagen Beetle. And I wrote this song for him called Jet Spotter of the Track. And Wild Willie Barrett had built this instrument which sounded suspiciously like my mate Jeff Potter's Volkswagen Beetle. Girls are still my baby, left me at the wheel. So I just said, what the hell am I doing anyway? And so I took my racing car to the place where all the races are. Really knew that I could go far with that. The race is back, and I'm off to Monte Carlo, an ancient spot of the track. This fascination's real, me and the kids got speed appeal. Slip by, but I'll just feel the right. Okay, past the line, 69 with magenta divine. Really knew that I could get past the flat. The race is back, and I'm off to Monte Carlo, and I'm jet spotter of the track. Racing cars, I'm Jet Spotter.